Nationwide, two take one.
I see. Now, Jimmy, where do you get your schooling, Jimmy?
We have private tutors and correspondent courses, and sometimes tutors do travel with us.
Does this amount of money that you make conflict with your Mormon religion?
What do you do? It's the truth. You make a lot of money, and people enjoy coming, and they pay to see you. That's all. And that, you know, but that's true of any group. It's not only relevant to you.
Sure, yeah. Hopefully we make money, and we do, but it's not the primary and important thing in our life is how much money we make. Obviously, anyone would be, you know, ridiculous in saying, hope we don't make money,
Right.
We don't care about it, because it's important, but it's not that important.
The thing is, we know that we have good guidance as far as investments are made. That's why we have the people around us that we do, because we trust
them. Just so we can live comfortably, we have plenty to eat and plenty to wear, that's all we worry about. And our father and our mother, they have good tax people.
Many, many children have joined the church and brought their whole families in since we've been in show business, and it thrills us to death. These are our paydays. In fact, they mean far more to us than the monetary rewards that we get. Because we very definitely believe that God has again spoken to the world, and there is hope. And we believe that Christ is the Son of God and that he's going to be coming back soon.
Paradise. It's just up in Avon there.
Yes.
Jimmy.
Oh, Fredrickson.
He runs it for me.
I'm the real estate broker. I haven't got any of my business cards over here.
What was your last name again?
Ravstein.
Well, that's this one. I'll give you the keys of the kingdom. So they have to have keys to do that.
If I had an opportunity, and I would like to tell you about that picture or have the tape that we have here to explain it. If you'd care to sit down here, I'll turn it on.
All right.
Okay.
Great.
Mother?
Both the just and the unjust will be rewarded according to the deeds committed while they lived on earth. It is an error to believe that in the hereafter there are but two places to which mankind may be assigned. One, a large heaven of endless bliss, and the other, a large hell of eternal suffering. God is just to everyone. Jesus said that in his Father's house are many mansions, or subdivisions, where we may go. In the world to come, rewards will be as varied as the kind of lives we lead here on earth. Both righteousness and wickedness in this life vary in wide degree. The rewards in the hereafter will be equally varied. In the Bible, Paul explained that these rewards will differ as much as the sun, moon, and stars differ from each other.
That's sensitive, isn't it? That shows God is just.
They get hysterical, they got no heed of traffic, they will just run straight out into the road, willy-nilly. But I would ask you to impress on the men that they must exercise a lot of patience and discretion, and to not to lose their head, as it were. And let's face it, we have got some who would. We don't want anybody arrested if it can possibly be avoided, because these kids just do not know what they're doing.
We'll make a decision whether we're coming back. Yeah, I'm leaning towards coming back because I want the kids.
It's hard to get told on this that you wouldn't like, because it's going to be like a good 2.5 hours between before the...
Look, they're tired. They're getting, you know, I mean, this is day after day for them, so let's just bring them back if we can.
Okay.
This will be very late.
Okay.
Oh, Jerry, come on.
Sunshine of my life.
Okay, that's way too high.
You.
There we go.
You are the sunshine of my life. Oh, yeah.
Can you hear all right? Would you like it a bit louder? That's a good place looking to have an equipment changeover right now.
You guys know the last show we did here at the Rainbow, there were 15,000 kids standing outside.
No.
15,000? That's what I heard it.
How near are they, Stan?
Well, landing wheels are down. Flaps are down. That's what's us to know.
On final approach, right?
Yeah, just want to remember where it's going to go.
All right,
here
we go, guys.
About this group and read a lot about them, and I must say that everything that I had read is true.
I've known Anthony Chapley bunch in all my life, Aziz. But security wise, it's a different problem, you know.
I mean, they're the closest family I've ever seen. I couldn't believe it, you know, a family could be that close.
But right now, the church is very happy with what they're doing, and they're probably accomplishing as much as if they were on full-time missions.
We're also trying to arrange through the State Department, who have asked us to go to Moscow.
All I'm interested in is really the hit records. That's what I'm paid to do.